take a step back. Cause it's only a step back.
He didn't hear, but he heard.
Agis, you recently addressed an article in Russian language where apparently he has stated something about retirement. Was that ever an issue with him or you about retirement being contemplated or anything like that?
Ты когда было у тебя мысли, как бы закончить карьеру, когда ты там в России дал какое-то интервью, что отдам на
финансы? Yes, I had this. This mind, you know, in my mind, because like really, like those point, those moment, I thought that world boxing world turned over from me, from
turned
my side,
back,
you know,
yeah,
turned yeah. back wow. to my side, you know, like, and something like really like a second time. But right now, I don't wanna stop the. My career on
There's
this,
a lot of people
on,
here. How could turn their back on you?
On this moment, you know, like that. I'm not beaten. I didn't feel beaten, you know. Like when I will be on the floor, yes, you somebody beat me, but not like that. Not with the help of referee.
So you wrote a book.
Or judges.
Huh? You wrote a book, and it's very interesting. You have a crazy life story.
You know, this story.
Yeah, I did. Very interesting.
You read it.
Yeah,
it's in Russian.
I know, I have it.
Yeah, it's my life, you know. But of course, not 100%. I said everything. Just like some moments from motivation of motivation for young kids in Russia, because a lot of guys cannot to find or don't believe in his in themselves that what should to do. Like if like some problem like. They like turn back and go away from this problem. This is not a problem. You should to like broke this problem and
you
continue to walk to your goal, to your dream. You know.
In the book, you're on the streets a lot. How did you get out of the streets?
Streets because I grew up in the streets.
No, он говорит, ты вырос как бы на улице. Как ты ушел с улиц?
America. America, like Agis called me here to America, and I turned my life to boxing, you know, and I was involved 100% for the boxing, in boxing, you know, and I left street, my friends, like, and said them, like, see you later, but right now I'm happy that I'm here and I'm doing my best. What I can to do, you know, and I got a lot of friends, and I'm happy.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback.